My name is Justin Marks. We're here at Bowling Green Beer Works. We've got a good Oktoberfest crowd here this evening. I'm having a good handcrafted beer made right here at Bowling Green Beer Works. This is one of our seasonals right now, which is a German lager. We don't do a lot of lagers, but we had a little downtime in March, if you know what I mean. It's a beautiful beer, the Fest beer. People aren't that familiar with this Oktoberfest beer. They're familiar with the darker one, but this has a nice malt backbone and some Saaz hops to round it out.
Wow, that is super smooth, very light, but you're not missing out on any of those very fall-like flavors where it's very nutty and spicy as well. So you have to check out this BG Beer Works Fest Beer.